Hi friends, today we have come up with one new game, Mu Toro Re. This is from New Zealand. So you have to draw like this. First we need to draw a line like this and one more line perpendicular to that, and there are two other lines which are having 45 degrees with the first line. This is first line, so we need to take another line which is having 45 degree. Or in between these two lines we need to draw one line and another line. In this way we have to draw the lines and we have to put dots at the end and we have to join like this. This is a two player game and each player has to play with four coins, and the center is called Putahi and the other ones are called Kawai, and this is Putahi. And this is one kawai, second kawai, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh and eighth. There are eight kawais. And this is not the point, so we cannot put any coin in these points. These are the normal designing purpose they have made it. So this is Putahi and this is kawai. We need to first place our coins in kawais, and we can use Putahi as a movement coin. So let us first put the coins. Coins will be put like this, continuous four coins and then four coins, and this is Putahi. We can use the Putahi at any time for movement, and we need to use all the kawais. So let's start the game. It's very interesting. Let's see. So just now we have played. Actually, if we move the second coin, it was already unmoved, so there is no chance for the other person, so the match is over. If we do the same thing with this coin also, the match is over. So let us start with only first coin, maybe this coin or this coin, then it will be playable. Okay, so let's do that and let's start with game with the first coin only. Okay, let's start. Here the job is we need to make the other person unmoved. There is no capturing purpose here. That's it. There is no movement for the black coin. So white coin won the match. So in this way we need to play this game. Okay, let's play one more game. Yeah. this ends the game. Actually, white won the game. Now there is no place for the blacks to move anywhere. Okay, in this way we have to play this game. Okay, if you like this video, please like it. If you want to share this video with your friends and family, please share this video. And if you haven't subscribed till date, kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel and please press the bell button whenever we upload any video. Thank you so much.